Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to turn off quick share or nearby sharing on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. So let's start. So just swipe down from the top and then tap on settings and then tap on connected devices and then tap on quick share, and after that just come to nearby sharing, this section. And in this section you can see here we have who can share with you, this option. So just tap on it, and you can see here we have this pop-up, who can share with you, and here we have three options: no one, contacts only, and everyone. So you have to select no one. So to select it, just tap on it. Let me tap on it, and after that just tap on this done, this button. And if I come to who can share with you, you can see it is set to no one. So that's it. After that you can go back again and close your settings app. So thanks for watching. If you like my videos, please support this channel by subscribing to it. Thanks. Bye bye.